I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Indian tennis star Sania Mirza and Pakistani cricket player Shoaib Malik may be getting married today versus their previously reported wedding date of April 15th. The union has swirled with controversy after the groom had trouble extricating himself from his last marriage to an Indian woman, Ayesha Siddiqui. The family of his ex-wife had pressed charges initially against Shoaib, but they have since been withdrawn and the divorce has been finalized. In addition, the cross-border love match between two people of different nations with contentious relationships adds to the dramatic flair of the couple's pending nuptials. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more updates throughout the day, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend, or check our website, tradethetrend.com.